germination. The life of any plant begins from a seed. Seed is sown into moist soil. It starts to grow. This process is called germination. Seed bursts open through the seed coat in search of sunlight for photosynthesis. Condition necessary for seed to grow: right temperature, water, oxygen, contains a small baby plant called an embryo. First sign of growth is tiny roots comes out of the seed. See baby plant with leaves.
Thank you.
Subscribe for more videos.